Welcome back to SmackDown Live. It's the maiden voyage for Heath Slater and Rhino as the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. And until that moment, it was all Ascension over Heath Slater, but Slater looking for that tag.
Well, Slater was out here talking about he's getting Betty Lou a tongue. He'll take face anybody at any time, and how come the Ascension? I don't think Slater was quite expecting this. Neither is Rhino.
Oh!
Connor shoulder first into the ring post.
Slater needs to get to that tagger.
Rain going to the wrong corner.
Rain will be as long as RG3's last run.
And John, being the dominant member of a tag team with Ron Simmons, it's one thing to win championships, it's another to defend them.
Absolutely, and look, Rhino and Slater didn't know that 2 days after they won that championship, they're gonna have to come out here and defend it. But they're in it now.
And Rhino running over.
And believe me, the right place for Rhino. He is a hardcore legend right here in Philadelphia.
Yep, former ECW champion. Spinebuster by Rhino. Side press hooks the leg and Connor in to break things up. Slater leaping on Connor now looking for that sleeper hold.
Doing anything he can at this point.
He's the one that got him into this mess. He's trying to figure out a way to get him out of it.
He was unceremoniously dumped from the ring before Connor.
Uh-oh. We've seen this in Philly a few times.
Oh!
Gore! Rhino got him another one in Philadelphia.
And the
here are your winners, and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Rhino and Heath Slater.
Somehow Heath Slater is still a tag team champion with Rhino. And Heath has a job right here on SmackDown Live.